I could have your attention. My name's Bree, this is Paint with a Buzz. We've got a full class here today at Chico Feo on Folly Beach. The sun is out, the weather's perfect. An art studio doesn't get much better than this. In our arsenal here, we have three brushes, a large, medium, and small. Today, we're painting an octopus.
Why's that boring me? Paint it like you always dreamed it'd be.
I like to be out to do the painting outside, and I liked how Bree taught us. She used her hands and her brush and her voice all together at the same time.
It's just so much fun. I mean, Bree, her explanation are pretty easy.
Bree is an amazing teacher. I drew and painted a little bit, but never with acrylics, never on canvas before.
I don't want people to be intimidated by art. I want them to feel comfortable and able to let loose a little bit and have some fun.
Being creative and everyone's artwork looks a little bit different.
She shows us different techniques and everything, so of course I learn every single class.
A little gap in the bottom, it's gonna come right out of there, like right out of this crotch.
I would highly recommend Paint with a Buzz. I just came with seven of my girlfriends and we're actually gonna plan a private party for one of my girls' birthday parties.
Yeah, this is a lot of fun. I mean, at my age, what you want is time with your friends.
This was a Mother's Day present for my wife. She loves these paint nights. It was a great experience. This is my first one, and it was a lot of fun.
You're not supposed to have to think. You're just going to follow along. But even if you did want to go your own way, I'll give you the tools and you do your thing. And I encourage that too.
If you want it, you can have it. Every color that you see.
Start with like yellow.